Welcome to week 6.
I'm Bree.
And I'm Nikki.
And we're the Bella Twins.
Sometimes you're right, sometimes you're wrong.
But the only way to win fantasy football is to take risk.
If you pay attention to fantasy experts like Matthew Berry from ESPN, you can count on finishing squarely in the middle.
So for the risk takers who want to finish at the top,
listen to our secret to winning week 6.
That's right.
Donovan McNabb.
We're Eagle fans.
Can't deny it.
But even the haters out there would take McNabb against the Raiders.
In fact, after last week's debacle against the Giants, we take any quarterback against the Raiders.
They can't stop the run or the pass.
So look for the Eagles to put up a score in the 40s and for McNabb to have a big day.
Huge.
Michael Turner.
After a 3-touchdown week, it's going to be a major letdown when the burner goes up against the front 7 of the Chicago Bears.
Oh boy, even without Brian Urlacher, the Bears have a run defense that has been passed down from generation to generation.
Turner will stumble out of the blocks, and Matt Ryan will have to carry the offense.
Pass on Michael Turner.
Leon Washington.
As we get into the heart of the bye season,
sometimes a fantasy nightmare, as Bree and I experienced this past weekend,
you have to find production from players that aren't your starters.
Normally we wouldn't recommend a running back who will split carries.
Yeah, the Reggie Bush theory, if you will.
But Buffalo has a knack for giving up the big plays.
And the biggest playmaker on the ground for the Jets is Leon.
We believe Leon will touch the ball at least 12 to 15 times.
Which will be enough to put up big fantasy points and help you win your
game. Oh yeah.
We would never encourage you to wager your money on a football game.
But if we can't stop you, we might as well help you.
Our pick of the week is Minnesota giving 2.5 points to Baltimore. Mm-hmm.
In the Metrodome, look for the Ravens D to scheme to limit Adrian Peterson.
And when that happens, Brett Favre should have some wide open receivers.
Joe Flacco won't be able to answer as the Vikings stay undefeated.
Those are our picks for this week.
Tune in Sunday for this week's games.
And tune in next week as the Bella Twins come at you with our secret towards winning fantasy football.
We hope we have fulfilled your fantasy.